Good evening and welcome to another edition of CFRN TV's Marquee. Were you one of those people who always knew what you wanted to be when you grew up? Our guest this evening was one of those people who had a dream when he was a child that he would become a professional musician. The Eddie Patterson Project has become a familiar scene in Edmonton, and tonight we have the rare pleasure of featuring them on Marquee. To start things off, we begin with Blow My Blues Away.
Misunderstood, ain't no money, just ain't no good. Blow my blues away. Car guitar, blow my blues away. Uptown every day, looking for another place to play.
Eddie Patterson has a long list of credits on his resume. Just last year, he won the nation's Guitar Wars Championships, and he is open for such major artists as Stevie Wonder, The Temptations, James Brown, and a young group called The Jacksons. Once again, here is the Eddie Patterson Project with 21st Century Blues.
From
just to make himself tick. If he's gonna make himself really, really, really sick, don't you put him in prison, don't you be so cruel. He's going to the 21st century school.
The Eddie Patterson Project is full of talented musicians. On drums is John Logan. He has the unique ability to allow his audience to feel the heat. One of the finest bassists on the scene, Duane Smith, has solidity and a deep groove feel. With one of Western Canada's greatest musical groups, here's the Eddie Patterson Project with Can't Hurt You Anymore.
Thank you. baby, how you must have cried when they tore the stars out of your eyes. Don't let me be.
Never offend you if I could be. I'd write a tune a day. I'd keep the doctor away. I live in heaven. And when it came to loving you, Lord, I'd be there, baby, hanging with you from the moon. I'd be your perfect jam, but I would never offend you, baby, in the midnight hour. I'd be your perfect jam, right up until the
Constantly exploring new methods to advance their jazz, blues, rock, and always progressive compositions, these seasoned veterans transport their audiences to places they want to visit repeatedly. Here's the Eddie Patterson Project on Marquee.
Watch your step. A lot of men didn't. A lot of men wept. I'm telling you, Daddy, what I gotta do. If I ever get to heaven, Lord, would it be because of you? You gave love to get by. It don't take much, just a twinkle in the eye. You gave love to get by.
Clint Eastwood stars in the action-packed Western Pale Rider tomorrow night at 9 on 2-3 TV CFRN. Cats and Dog is next.
When the sun goes down, pick up your ticket to summertime's hottest late-night party on the next Arsenio Hall Show.
Tonight at midnight on ITV. Tonight on Up and Coming, the light rock sounds of Jensen Interceptor.
Yeah.